All right, coming up next, a matchup for the UFC flyweight division title. Plays out, definite striker on one side against another guy who can really do it.
Oh!
And this might just be a matter of time. And there it is!
Unbelievable! What a performance!
Yeah, so a quick night at the office for him here tonight. He told us he wanted to be efficient. He didn't want to waste a lot of time. He felt his opponent knew the takedown attempts would be coming, and he got the fight to the ground relatively easily, and his submission skills then took over. Big, big result for him rolling in round one tonight. Now let's take a look back at the replay as he gets his shin tonight, champ.
He does a great job of staying patient. He doesn't rush or panic. You are never safe when you're fighting this guy. You're in a lot of trouble. You're in a lot of trouble.
Now we go inside the octagon.